Welcome back, you guys. My name is GamerBoy, and today's game we're gonna be playing is called Devil May Cry. And yeah, last episode was a little bit creepy, but at least I can now go and find someone's half brain. I don't get why I say that every time, but I do. But yeah, let's just start before this becomes any more awkward than it has to be. But anyway, going to find someone's brain, of course.
Those flying bastards stole my eye. They torment me incessantly. I can't leave here without it. I'm trapped for eternity.
Get me back my eye, and I'll take you to the tower.
Over here, flying bastards! Come! Go! Go! Follow them! Find their nest!
Okay, apparently I can't do anything without dying. Okay. Come on, come on, Dante. Okay, you guys, if anyone wants me to play Devil May Cry for the PS3, because I don't really have it for the PS2, and okay, need to switch to this, wrong mindset. Is there anything back here that I'm forgetting? Oh, yes, I am. This is one thing I do need. Let's see, yeah, I did need that, so then, of course. But how do I get over there? Because it seems like it's possible, but somehow I can't from right here. There's a door right there, so apparently somewhere, I think I see what I need to do. Okay, I see what I need to do, of course. Duh. It may take a little while, so yeah, this is probably gonna be tedious. Okay, it's not gonna work, so I'm gonna sorta have to do it this way. Not the ideal way of wanting to do it, but I have to continue because for some reason it won't let me do it the way I want to, so that sucks, but okay, come. Okay. I know it's only a few seconds within the video, and I'm already failing and everything. Stuff. That's not cool. Okay. Seriously? Seriously? Am I able to? Nope. I was wrong. Holy cow. Do not want to get hit by one of those. Okay, hurry. Oh, no, 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 no. Seriously, I really do not want to get hit. I really do not want to get hit by one of those. Getting hit by one of those. Okay. Okay.
Flying bastards.
Yeah.
You wanna play?
Okay. Okay, I see what I need to. Okay. Bounce up. Okay. This is absolutely unfair. Where's the music, of course? Okay, hold on, you guys. Music and everything is there. So I really don't get why I can't hear any music. It's probably there, I just can't hear it. Don't know why, but I can't. But it's there, of course. Because the music is on, of course. Oh, there's the music. I just couldn't hear it. Excuse me. Oh, there you are. It took a few minutes for me to at least find you. Gosh. Why does it take so long to find so little undead? This game does not make sense, but yeah. Apparently it does, but it doesn't. And I apologize for the lackluster opening to this video. It's just that I really had nothing to say about it, and yeah. I'm just really not feeling it, but maybe in the video, and that, I don't know why, I just don't feel the video, but, anyway. Okay, come on. Probably after this, I may want to do it. Don't know why. This may reinvigorate my passion for doing this, but for today, I don't get it, but... Okay, come on. Okay, do not do that. And please, oh, come on, seriously? I have to deal with this? All it's doing is pissing me off. And everything. Oh, come on. Okay. This opened. I'm gonna check over here because I'm gonna guess that there's something here. Please do not run me over. Hey, what do you know? There is something over here. And please open so then I can pass through. Hey, there's a key. That's nice. Oh, is this the way to go to get that door open? I know it's probably not, but I think the safest way to get that key, if there was any other way to get it. So, yeah. Okay, please don't run me over. 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 Thank you. Seriously, I'm now on the most wanted list. Okay, that's one thing I don't want hitting me. Okay, I need at least some health. I'm gonna leave the large one. Okay, seriously. Okay, you really did not have to do that, but I see that I needed some challenge. This game is not that exciting at this point. At this point, the game is just like, eh. This part is just very, very boring. I don't know how many times I can do this part because there's no boss battle, there's no gross thing. This is just following some harpies, getting someone's brain back, and you go over there. And, or I, if you want to be technical with it. But anyway, there's nothing absolutely to do in this one. Yes.
That's gotta be it.
So I do apologize if I don't seem that enthusiastic about this.
Why am I doing this for a crusty old demon? Oh yeah, that's why.
Yep, to get a brain back.
You must be the eye.
I wonder what's so special about it. There's nothing really to it.
An ambush. You flucking bastards.
Okay, come on, seriously. You didn't see this coming. With all your expertise, you did not see this coming. You should not be called Dante the demon killer. You should be called Dante the demon fooler or something. Okay. Just die already. I don't want to kill you. I want to kill. Okay. Okay, come here. Okay, seriously. Okay, die already. Okay, someone, come to me. Thank you. Come to me. Okay, seriously. Okay, come on. Die. You harpy idiot. Come on, you harpy bastards. Come to me. Seriously? Die already. I don't care for you. Thank you. This level is very anticlimactic for this. This part is not fun or cool in the slightest. And I'm gonna break some glass. Okay, good thing I didn't do that. Break some glass. Okay, need to get the large one so I don't die. I know I'm gonna lose some stuff. Okay, come here, come here, come here. And you just come here and take this punishment. Thank you, and now time to exit.
Now how do I get back?
The same way you came? This level is not that exciting, and I do apologize for that. Don't know what they were thinking about. Okay, seriously. And dodge. Okay. I really don't know what they were thinking for this level, but it's really not exciting. I guess if they were looking for filler or something, but it's not exciting. Okay. He told me to come this way, but there's nothing this way. Did I just go the wrong direction? Yes. So there's two ways of doing it? Okay. Okay, I go this. Seriously, I just went the wrong way again. Okay, good. I went the right direction this time. This level can be very, very tedious, and I don't like that. It's only like been like 15 minutes in my time that I've been playing. 15 minutes in time that I've been playing, and this is not exciting. All I have been doing is absolutely garbage. Because I've done nothing, technically. Every other seriously. It's now talking to me outside the video. Okay. Just die already. Just die already. I don't care for you. All I care for is you dying. Okay. And boom. And wait for it, and boom. Okay, that was like anticlimactic. And come here. And you're dead. Not you, of course. And shoot you. And die already. This level is anticlimactic. All it's showing is that it can be filler. Okay, is it that way or that way? I am not sure. I know it's not that way, so I'm gonna try this way just to make sure. Okay, it is this way. I'm not fighting you because I really don't have to. I'm just gonna go on and... Okay, now I'm gonna take a large one just because I need to. Seriously, you're gonna even try to kill me? I can kill you, but I'm... This level's so boring that I wanna just get it over with. Why did I have to do this level? Oh, cool. There's one of these. You're seriously gonna still try to kill me? You would do anything to try to kill me. Okay, now it's getting sort of interesting. But it's basically the same enemies again. And die. At least I got a few shots off. Okay. You come to me, and I hit you until you die. And... oh wait, you have already died. And... please die, please die. And... okay, come on. Your pal over there needs to die as well, but... and... boom! Okay, almost. And... bring you down, and use this attack until you die. Okay, I only have to do one more hit to you, dude. You're not that intimidating. All you are is fat and ugly. Okay, come on. Okay, seriously. You're not even that intimidating. I only had to hit you once and then you died. Okay, come on, come on, game. Am I able to get back up there? It doesn't seem... oh wait, yeah, it does. It seems like I can. I don't know why that's flashing, but eh. Really? I'm gonna try this once more, and if I don't do it, then I'm gonna just bail. No way. Yeah, I'm just gonna bail if I can't do it. Because I don't wanna waste any time doing this while I could do other stuff. Okay, good, I unlocked it. Let's see what I get with the key I found. It's a good thing I found the key then. Okay. What did I unlock? Use the key. And open up, and thank you, game. Okay, what do I have to do? Okay, doing this at a later time because I really don't have the weapons I need. I really don't have the weapons I need, and what I need comes later within the game. Okay. Okay, load faster. The loading times in this game are slow. Slower than a snail at times. Okay. You go there. Let's just finish this already. This is getting very boring and tedious. So let's just finish it. I got your head, let's end the level.
Who's there?
It is I.
The Eye? You have it? Have you? I can see. I can see. Dante.
You know me?
No. I knew your father, Sparta. I can see him in you.
Sparta was a demon. I'm nothing like him.
No, of course. You are Nephilim. I can see that too.
What are you?
Phineas. Scholar, inventor, prophet.
Demon.
And until you arrived, political prisoner of Mundus. I am grateful.
It wasn't a favor. You said you'd take me to that tower.
Of course, my friend. Of course. This way.
whoop-de-doo, it took a lot, it took at least 15 minutes to do this level. Of course. It's level to nothing, because you technically don't learn anything until until the Devil Inside, Mission 9. So, I don't get why we actually needed to do that. The 8th level feels like just a filler. Every other level isn't, but Mission 8 feels like a filler. It's like, oh my god, the most boring episode. It's like, why? Why did Capcom make a level like this? I understand the game is wonderful. The game is wonderful. I'm not saying that it isn't. It's just that, why did they make it so boring for Mission 8? Every other mission is really good, but Mission 8 is like, you have to drag your feet to just do it. At least it's over, but anyway, I'm gonna go. So, if you liked the video, hit that like button. If you want more videos by me, GamerBoy, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see y'all guys in the next.